She's the first lady of Tiger basketball.
We just have to win, and that stresses me out.
And at home, she's the head coach.
You know, when he comes home, I'm just like, I need just 5 minutes to myself.
An exclusive interview, Thursday on News Channel 3 at 10.